Hey Ravens, welcome back to another five-station circuit that you can try at home or anywhere you like to really complement the training you're already doing with Rigsy, okay? So we're gonna start things off with a set of squat jumps. We'll go feet together, jump out and down, reaching down towards the ground with both hands, maybe even fingertips to the floor. From here, we're gonna move on to a set of jumping jacks or almost like a star jump, jump-like movement. Hands and feet out to the side. Nice wide stance with the hands and feet. Moving on to some cobra style push-ups. So come all the way down onto your chest. Hug the elbows in super tight. And this time as you push yourself up, it kind of looks like a little bit of a back bend. So you'll lift, but don't lock out the elbows. And then come all the way back down. Push, don't lock out the elbows, really squeeze them in. Lower it down, push, big squeeze, lower it down. From here, we'll move on to a side plank. So I'm gonna demonstrate to the left here. Maybe stack the knees on top of one another. Use this free hand to push yourself up, either onto your knees, hands to the sky, or all the way up onto your heels, hands to the sky. Your focus here is lifting the top hip up as high as it feels comfortable. Again, this is one where we just hold it here. We'll finish off this circuit with some jackknives. So lie all the way onto your back. We'll go hands out behind the head, point the toes to the other side of the room. We'll reach 3, 2, 1 to one side, switch to the other, 3, 2, 2 to the other side, okay? So just transitioning one side to the other with a slight pause. As always, your rep range, suggested times for each of the exercises will be in the description of the workout. Awesome, thank you.